What's up, guys? This is Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba Marina, and we're actually doing a little bit of manual labor today. I've got a platform that's right out here in this cove area that we're going to try to lift up and move to a better training grounds, if you will. It's a little bit clearer visibility where we're wanting to put it at, and it's more rocky versus being a silty bottom. So we attempted this about 2 weeks ago, and I screwed up whenever I was trying to lift the platform. My guide ropes that lead out to it, I'd cut them. And then, of course, my bag had popped off the platform, and it's kind of a big mess, and I lost the platform. So we're going to head out today. We're going to try to relocate it. I've got my bag set up, got a tank set up. Of course, we're going to rehook up to it. We're going to raise it up, and since the water's down, we're going to bring it out here to the end of the point, and then, of course, we'll pull over with the boat, hook up to it, and we're going to move it to its new destination. But I'm just going to kind of show you guys what we do, how we set up platforms underwater for students. Like I said, where we're going, the visibility is not all that great. But where we're moving it to, visibility hopefully will be much better. But I want you to come along with me, see how good we do, and hopefully you can learn something.
Thank you.
Guys, so we had a little bit of trouble locating the platform. Once we got it though, we hooked the bag to it, hooked the tank to it. We was able to lift it up. Had to hook a rope to it, pull it into land just because the wind just picked up all of a sudden. So it's kind of caused us a little bit of pain there, but we did get our platform up. We got a little bit of work to do to it, some things that we're going to add. And if you'll pan over here to the right, we're going to go out in front of this point here. We're going to keep going out to the right where y'all seen the video of my family's land. We're gonna put it right out here at about 20 some odd feet of water. So we're getting it out of kind of the silty area, and we're gonna put it over here in the a little bit clearer area. It's more rocky over there versus silt and a lot of sand. So hopefully we'll have it on a good spot, but that'll be a separate video for a separate day. I really appreciate you coming on this dive with us. I hope you learned something as far as salvage work, tying up ropes, all that. If you got any questions on what knots we use, feel free to put it down in the comment section below. I'll try to answer your questions the best I can. But guys, as always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter, like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business.
Guys, we really appreciate you watching our videos. If you liked it, make sure to give us a big thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, simply hit that subscriber button for us and make sure you hit the little bell to turn on all notifications. If you want to see some other cool videos, make sure to click these links here. They could be scuba tips, they could be diving videos, search and recovery videos, or gear reviews. Once again, guys, we really appreciate it.